Look at this rain, man. Why can't it just stop raining? It's been raining for about a week straight and I'm getting sick of it. I just hate the rain. I'm just getting sick of it, man. My camera is getting all wet up. I don't think my camera is even gonna make it till next week. I'm gonna keep it 100 with you guys. Keep it 100. Did you guys hear the news? John Legend is a freaking legend. He's one of the few guys, the first black person ever to get an Emmy, Grammy, Oscars, and Tony. They all awards. Let me keep 100 with y'all. I don't know what he got the awards for. I just know that he got all four trophies in his living room next to his super hot wife, Chrissy Teigen. And the topic of this vlog is that never let nobody put you in a box, man. John Legend's been singing forever, you know what I mean? He's been a singer forever. He started in the 90s. Started out with Kanye West, started singing, and he shifted on being an actor, acting on Broadway. He's been in a lot of movies now. He's actually in the producing side of making movies and TV and film, period. So he got his hands in the cookie jar. He got his hands everywhere. And that's what I love about this guy. Don't let nobody put you in a box, man. Whatever you want to do, just do it. If you want to be an astronaut, out on Monday, try to be an astronaut on Monday. If you want to be an artist on Tuesday, be an artist on Tuesday, and so on and so on. Don't let nobody put you in a box, and that's what I'm trying so hard to do. I used to know how to draw a lot. I kind of stopped that, went into music. I love music, and I still do, don't get me wrong, but now I'm kind of shifting to this filmmaking YouTube thing, which I love. I really enjoy just filmmaking, just recording myself, editing. I love just the whole process, B-roll, everything. I just love the whole process. If you want to do something, just do it. If you're a YouTuber and you want to make gaming videos, make gaming videos. The next week you want to make fitness videos, make fitness videos. And the week after you want to make, you know, music reviews, make music reviews. Who cares? Just do it, man. Time is short, man. Time is now. Remember that video that I made of being in the cemetery? How many people that actually died without realizing their untapped potential? And you never know. One or the other might pick up momentum and you might just flourish, man. You never know. You know, you gotta play the lottery, man. You gotta play those numbers, man. And that's what I'm trying so hard to do. And people like John Legend is an inspiration. People like 50 Cent and Ice Cube as well. Those guys started off as rappers, talking about gangster stuff. Now those guys in Hollywood, acting and producing Hollywood films and TV. Now you got Ice Cube. He's co-owner of a basketball league. Like, where the heck that comes from? He loved basketball. He decided to go in the basketball thing, and look at him, the Big Three. I think that's the tournament called Big Three. A bunch of old guys just playing basketball. A bunch of old, retired guys just hooping it up. It's a pretty successful league, by the way. And look at Jennifer Lopez. She started off as a dancer, dancing on, what's that show called? Living Color, Living Color. She was dancing on Living Color. Then went on to be a singer, very, very successful. Got plaques on plaques on plaques. So millions of albums worldwide, and also got into acting. Don't let nobody stop you, man. Do what you want to do, man. Don't care what the haters say. If you want to do something in a particular day, just try it. You never know, man. It might just stick, man. It might just catch. I just found John Legend to be so inspiring, man. I just love hearing stuff like this. I just love just hearing about people just breaking the barrier, just setting goals and just accomplishment. It just makes me want to be better, man. You never know, man. Tomorrow I might be in the NBA, man. I might be trying out for the Cleveland Cavaliers. You know they need players. Thank you guys so much for watching. And by the way, I see y'all when I see y'all.